too afraid to create, cause I'm fearful all my greatest ideas have gone to waste. I know that if I would, they would probably be good, but who got time for being good when you wanna be great? Been super critical, plus my heart growing super cynical. People hang around acting like they super into you, meanwhile it's all a scheme to see what they can get from you. Prayers in this cab ride, that became a ritual. I told God I wanna live for you, but it's hard to live righteous when it costs residual cuts. And plus, for my faith I face ridicule, but in light of the glory to come, it's all minuscule. My wife feeling competition with my career. I feel in competition with every rapper I hear. The day I stop doing it's probably my biggest fear, and she the only one to be there when nobody care. So my priorities change. You even keep a score in this game. The price of fame, quite the chore to maintain. Record execs always wanna pour you champagne. It all stop when the record sale reports ain't the same. Who really love you? Who really love you? Who really love you? Let me ask you again, who really love you? Enough to hug you, to tell you when you acting like a sucker. Who really love you? That's not rhetorical. Give a call to whoever it is. Say thank you for everything that they did. Life is fragile, we here for a blink and then it ends. The definition of family, the same for the friends. Loyalty thicker than any blood that's under your skin. Honest moments, how often do we have them? Tell me. We going public with our highlights, yeah. Private with our sin, throwing up pictures at the party. Not the one throwing up at the end. Oh Lord, honest moments, how often do we have them? Even with our closest, hard questions, hope that they never ask them. Ironically, they feel the same, we both acted. I'm feeling like a joke, that's why I try to keep them laughing. Crisis happened in my faith, I felt trapped in. Didn't know if God was just something I imagined. Same time, people got questions, they asking me about Jesus, but I ain't got the answer. It's kinda crazy when you known for your faith. You supposed to give it, but you never get grace. So show up on stage and you put on that face. I'm just tryna hold on, hope I finish my race. I just wanna hear him say, well done. How I feel right now, well done. Ain't nobody asking me how I'm doing. They just like, ayo, where the next album? Here it is, honest to God, that's all I can be. They wonder, oh, Andy, girl, don't tempt me. And as of late, I'm looking into therapy. Forget scaring all these rappers, man, I'm scared of me. Cause mental health issues in my family tree. My grandmother died of Alzheimer's. Last time I see her, yo, she ain't even remember me. I gotta wonder if the same ends meant for me. Went through depression in December 2016, the worst year I could remember. I was sitting down at breakfast with my wife, started weeping, tears falling down my face. I ain't even know the reason, started reading. Learned it's my body's way of releasing stress that I've been carrying over the seasons. In my darkest time, friends are what I needed, but I hadn't sown there, so wasn't much for me to really reap it. Losing faith in things that I once believed in. Even myself, I think Satan sent his illest demons. Must be doing something right to get this opposition. Meaning I should go the hardest when I feel like quitting. God kill me if I ever start mixing personal ambition and call it a righteous mission. Cause from a distance most people couldn't tell the difference. That's the thing that make me ashamed to say I'm Christian. God, they lying on your name on the television. They Benny Hinn getting Benjamins. And yeah, I get it, why most hate religion. Cause division and oppression is what been depicted. Two choices, young man, make a decision. Throw your hands up and say forget it, or be the difference. 4 minutes of sharing how I felt, honest with y'all, cause now I'm being honest with myself. Honest moments, how often do we have them?